Am I still on?
Yep.
I didn't realize I was need my raincoat in my chair.
Aren't you hot?
No. I would be wet without it.
You were wet or the chair was wet?
Chair.
It would cool you off.
No.
So when did that cool off? She got a white bit, she was a little fat. Amanda was, looked like a brown horse.
Well, I just told the kids I was confusing again. I was gonna ask them to turn the horse in back out.
It's gonna rain again. All afternoon.
It is. But it's supposed to be light showers on and off. Supposedly we've had
thunderstorm.
Heavy thunderstorm. There's not gonna be lighter.
Okay, when I pulled weather channel, it said thunderstorm.
It's a good step across. Know where you're going to go to, so you know how much more forward you want.
Get a free walk.
Again, also decide where you want to go in the free walk. You want to go to the end of the M? Are you going to go 3/4 of the way?
I'm going to C.
Okay.
And then we're going to circle and then we're going to do half past the other way.
Okay. But that way you can get an idea of how much ground you're covering in water. That part of it is good. So that her rein back on the front end was excellent. Left hind is slightly ahead. Dragging the hind leg again. See it?
Yeah.
So I don't know if it can. Get it to pick them up.
Today when I tapped her.
shoulder in, enough angle. Steps.